You look so wonderful in your dress. I love your hair like that. The way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulders and back. We are surrounded by all of these lies, and people talk too much. You got the kind of look in your eyes as if no one knows anything but us.
No, I thought a lot of things are perfect anymore. However, you are perfect for me. You are simply the most amazing person I've ever met, and I think everybody will obviously agree. So in love. I just want to say thank you. Obviously, thank you for everything you do for me. Thank you for giving me my beautiful daughter. And most of all, thank you for giving me you. And I will love you forever.
Your silhouette over me. The way it brings out the blue.
I was thinking about saying I can't believe we're standing here today, but the truth is, I can. So ever since I met you, I knew you were who I wanted to be with, even if you did think I was a little bit of a brat.
Just say the word and now we'll disappear into the wilderness. Should this be the last thing I see?
I instantly felt safe with you, and I felt that way every day for the last almost 9 years that we have been together. I love you more and more each day we are together, and watching you be the most amazing dad to our wee women makes me happier than ever.
So in love.
I cannot wait to be your wife for the rest of my life. I loved you yesterday, I love you still, I always have, and I always will.
And now your husband and wife.
So wonderful in your dress. I love your hair like that. And in the moment I knew you best.
Then I can't tell me how much I love Carly. It can't tell me how proud I am. And it can't tell me what an honour it is to be here. Carly asked me for one thing for a wedding. His dad, I want to have a party. So, let's have a party.
Over my head, out of her head, she sang.
everything could ever feel this real forever. If anything could ever be this good again. The only thing I'll ever ask of you, you gotta promise not to stop when I say when. She sang.
I did give you a grand order though, so we're evens. Pretty much.
And now silence is a quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Move, I won't dance, bring it to its feet.